with part two of this video, and these are the colors: green, turquoise, pink, whatever this color is. Red.
Corally red.
So blue, green, pink, red, light blue, turquoise, orange, and a dark orange, and we have the light orange, and black, white, yellow, brown.
Nice.
Okay, so I already did one. See?
Okay, can you show it again, just one more time?
One more time.
Oh, a beautiful flower.
We did a flower. Well, I did a flower by myself. Yeah.
And now what are you going to do?
Now I want to do this one.
And we'll show them how it's done, right?
No, I changed this one. So this is how it's done. You take whatever color you want. I think I like this color.
What color is that?
Turquoise.
Okay.
And you put it in the molds.
And the beads are sticky,
and
right?
The beads are really sticky, so if, like, it's not enough, then you take more and put it in again, and then you just squish it down. So you have to make sure it's really sticky. You keep taking more and putting it in the same mold until the mold is full. And that's how you create a butterfly, but I'm not done this because this butterfly is kind of medium.
So why don't we just let you finish this one, and then we'll show everybody when it's done.
Yep.